Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will be showing you the Levert 9-in-1 playset for toddlers, and I'm so excited, so let's get started.
So it comes with 16 wooden magnetic fish or another type of sea animal. We have three blocks, a circle, square, and triangle. We have our wooden game pieces, four different colors, yellow, green, blue, and red. We have our dice, and we have our fishing sticks. And then there's more in here which are not takeable, but this part is the beads. And now let's see what this has. And the first one, we have this, which is in numbers to learn your numbers, like two, and it gives you an example. Now on the next one, we have our shapes. So we have a square, which goes like this, and it drops in. We have a circle, and then we have a blue triangle. Our next one, we're supposed to get the animals at their homes. For example, the bird has to get to the nest, and the monkey has to get to the treetop. And our next one is arithmetic. We can give out colors and numbers. So we have red, green, we have yellow, orange, and blue. Our next one is for the wheels. So kids can learn how to use wheels and how they work. We can see the clock. So toddlers can have an idea of what a clock would look like when they get to kindergarten. And of course we have a school here. But the cool thing is, if we turn this around, we have a game, and here it is. And this is called flying chess. So we would put our four pieces here. So I will do yellow. And for example, if my sister Grace was playing, I would do blue for her. And then we would roll the dice. So I would roll the dice, and I would have five. So I would go to my nearest yellow. I would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see how my sister is learning with this amazing product. She's learning about shapes.
This is a triangle, a circle, a square. This is a triangle, a circle, a square.
Animal habitats.
Let's go to the treetops. This is a bird. The butterfly goes like
numbers here. Using your tick tools.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
How to process a steering wheel?
Let's play the disc. This is blue, this is red, this is yellow, and pink.
Clock.
This is a clock. This is school. This is a bunny.
Numbers and examples.
This is the house. 2. The number 1. The number 3. And the number 60. 6, 5, 4.
And she's learning how they use the magnetic force field to go fishing.
Let's go fishing. Let's play the disc. This is blue. This is red. This is orange. That is yellow. This is green. This is pink.
This toy is great for an age of toddlers. And if you want more information on this product, the link will be down below. Give me a thumbs up, watch this video over and over again, comment, share, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Thank you for watching. Bye!